Okay, next problem number 20. We will see some conversion programs. The first program is decimal to hexadecimal conversion. Okay, so we will specify a byte of data which represents decimal number. So that byte of data will be converted into hexadecimal number. So data will be stored at 40 location, that is given byte of data, and the result will be stored at 41 location. Result will be stored at the next immediate location 41 in the external memory. Okay, so let us see the code. This is the code. So let us run the code now. Build target to check for syntax error. Debug start session. Okay, so let us open the memory window. The memory is in external memory X, for external memory 0x0040. Okay, so we have to specify the decimal data which will be converted into hexadecimal data. So let us say, for example, 10 10. Okay, so let us see what will be the result of the execution of the code debug run. So 10 in decimal corresponds to, let me close this window, we are not checking any, okay, waveform, yeah. So 10 in decimal corresponds to 0 in hexadecimal number system. So this is for the decimal to hexadecimal conversion. Okay, so